Was it ever an intimidating or a scary experience being signed up for a James Bond film?
You know, strangely, I felt so connected with the Bond universe since I was a kid. And most of all, as a musician, I love the music in the Bond movies. So I knew instinctively what I wanted to bring for that character in that movie. So I felt quite safe, actually.
Speaking of the music, what's your favorite Bond theme apart from Skyfall?
Diamonds Are Forever, Shirley Bassey. I love, absolutely love her.
A royal world premiere. Is this stuff of dreams for you?
It is. It's very moving for me to be here because I had such a wonderful human experience first. So I'm very moved to be here.
What did Sam Mendes want you to bring to the role?
Oh, you know what was amazing is that before the auditions, I had a strong point of view of what I wanted to do with that character. And it was great because Sam would just told me the first time I met him that it was almost like he had in his head. So I could feel that we were at the same page, and it was great because I felt safe to try things on set. And this is what is part of his talent and genius. He makes you feel free all the time.